in this film are from field trial champion Garrett Hall Quill of Brindlebay and sired by field trial champion Ways Green Apollo.
We're doing more heel work all the time, encouraging the puppy to be with us, making sure that he just comes and wants to please. He's got to understand he's got to do it for me when I want, but we have to, at this stage, not put too much pressure on him.
Well, the pup is 15 weeks old now, and as you can see from the film, they're still little babies, concentrating all the time on the basics. Can't rush puppies at this age. If you do, you will pay the penalty later on. We've got Bo on a lead, just walking him up to a low obstacle. It's no higher than half a ladder stood on end, really. Just getting the dogs used to walking with me, coping with any obstacle that's in the way.
That was a better sit, much happier with that. She's concentrating on what I'm telling her.
Pointing him out, looking along my arm. Seize the puppy dummy, and job is complete.
He's a good boy.
Doesn't take much to lose their attention.
Repetition, that word comes in again. It's all very boring, really, but if you don't get it right now, you'll pay for it later.
That early work just starting to pay off.
Come on.
We'll not do this for too long because we don't want him to drift into bad ways.
Good lad.
Just a little tug on the ear, back of the neck is all you need. It's taking the place of that pull on the lead that we've been doing for the last 7, 8, 9 weeks.
That'd be very small. Progress, that's what it's about. As long as you can see some progress, it's good. And you keep going again, waving my arms about.
What's going on here?
Don't want her to go at this stage. I want her to wait until this the command that I want to give her.
Look how the distance is now increasing on the sit and stay. That all started with 1 yard. And we were glad to get that several weeks back. Yeah, you can see he's not sound on the front left.